My name is Jacqueline Wong, and I'm a pediatric infectious diseases specialist at McMaster Children's Hospital. I have received a question from one of the members of our Youth Advisory Council. Will COVID-19 outbreaks become a regular occurrence similar to the flu season? Thank you for the question, Illyria. The short answer is yes, most likely. Similar to influenza, the novel coronavirus is likely to become endemic in the human population. Endemic means it would be regularly found among groups of people from year to year. We expect this because the virus has become widespread around the world, it spreads easily from person to person, and there is currently no vaccine to provide long-lasting immunity. This isn't surprising, and similar to other coronaviruses that circulate every year and cause the common cold. Warmer weather during the summer and people spending less time together indoors may help slow down the spread, but it won't be enough to stop it completely. When fall returns, we expect the usual pattern of coronavirus infections to occur, and this will include new cases of the novel coronavirus. But this does not mean we have to be very worried. There are still many unanswered questions that determine the size and severity of subsequent outbreaks. Right now, we don't know exactly how many people have had it and how long they may be immune or protected after recovering. Or perhaps, like the other common coronaviruses out there, if someone gets sick again, maybe the next infection might not be as bad. Secondly, viruses can mutate, but if the novel coronavirus does not change very quickly, people may have some partial protection from year to year. Lastly, researchers are working very hard to develop a vaccine, and we don't know yet when it will be available and whether you have to get it each year like the influenza vaccine. So based on what we currently know, it is likely that COVID-19 infections will continue to be a regular occurrence, at least for the next while. However, they may not always lead to outbreaks, and the outbreaks may not be as large or serious as our current pandemic. I hope this answers your question.